They're checking the electron microscope, and the winner is... number 3 in a quantum finish.
No fair! You changed the outcome by measuring it.